great. That sounds like the healthiest man in America, everybody.
You two sound like that when I'm in charge of everything.
To be fair, RFK Jr. is actually pretty healthy. I mean, he's 70 years old, and that's like 8.